right, go ahead. There's a hole in the roof over there. Here. Thanks. Look, see?
All right, let's figure out how to get in there.
Dina, under here. Clean?
Yeah. Just banged up.
Please die of old age and not because you get infected. I really don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Deal.
Cool.
See any way to that roof?
I'm not sure. Anything good back there?
Actually, yeah.
Nice.
This way.
I'm in.
Me too. Should we check for supplies?
Hey, got some alcohol.
Couple of rags. Here, fix yourself up.
I see spores in there. Masks on.
Got it.
Remember, I don't want to have to shoot you in the face.
Oh, that's so sweet. All these spores mean they've been here for a while. Keep your eyes peeled for older infected.
Yep.
Is this part of the supermarket?
I don't know. I think we're above it.
Let's get to the ground floor. These blind motherfuckers make my skin crawl. Make sure the rest of the building's cleared out. And then get the fuck out of here. Speaking my language. Dina, will help. Coming. You a present. I'll take a present. Ellie. Here. Thanks. Careful with that. I'm a pro. We're not done. Oh! And he's still moving? Nope.
You know what? I'm impressed with us. Okay. Let's go to the next lookout and take a fucking break. We earned it.
Agreed.
Look, do you see a way out?
Budge.
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. You're just gonna hurl me up through that hole in the roof.
Okay.
table.
Help me out. There we go. Yeah, that should hold us. Get over. Fuck yeah. Okay, that's good. Here I go. You been here? Rode by it. Never came inside. All right, let's make sure it's clear.
Doesn't feel like anyone's been here in a while.
Shit. I gotta see what's back there. Someone's locked this place up. There's something back there. I think I see a bed.
Think we got a squatter?
You see another way in? Here.
All this electronic stuff? This has to be Eugene's.
Are you sure?
Yeah, nobody else would tinker with this shit. But why would he hide it from me?
Definitely Eugene's place. He was a firefly?
He served with Tommy.
I had no idea.
Yeah. They got into some real dark shit.
Like what?
He said he blew up a checkpoint at Denver QZ, killed 3 soldiers, and 2 civilians.
Jesus.
He also told me that he and Tommy slow tortured some big Fedra general. I don't know. I don't buy Tommy doing that, though.
He could do worse.
What do you mean?
He and Joel did a lot to survive after the outbreak. Found his generator. Ugh. Fucking thing. That's better.
Oh, wow. Impressive workbench, Eugene. I bet you could mod your gun with this gear.
Yeah, this'll work.
Good job with that. Oh, hello. Look at the floor. There's more stuff down there.
You see a way down?
Not here.
Come on.
What's he got down here?
Well, it's obviously a sex den. That's why he didn't tell you about it.
I hope it's a sex den. For his sake. He was so lonely, man. Dead weed. This explains a lot.
Maria would lose her shit if she saw this place.
How'd he get this together?
Must have taken him forever.
I wish he'd told me about this. Could have helped him out.
Dina, it's a gas mask bong.
God, he was so smart. Oh, there we go.
You think it's still good?
Does weed go bad?
Let's find out.
You having a hard time?
No, I got it.
Fuck. Give me that.
Oh, yeah. Like you're gonna get it.
Okay. It's...
Yeah.
Fuck it.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
I got it open, didn't I?
Smells good.
I mean, gonna be stuck here a while, right?
totally trapped.
Can I ask you a question?
I don't know, can you?
Scale of 1 to 10. 1 being, like, absolute trash. And 10 being life-altering. How would you rate our kiss from last night?
Why are we still talking about this? You said it was a mistake.
Did I say that? What are you doing? I asked you to rate our kiss.
I don't know.
I give it a 6.
A 6?
Wow.
Like a solid 6.
Okay.
There are a lot of people around.
Yeah, but 6.
Oh, what? I mean, now I really want to know how you'd rate it.
I don't think you do.
You're infuriating.
Have you met you?
You make me want to go back outside into that blizzard.
Don't want to stop it.